champagne. We'll make it a thrilling wedding. Why, it's a wonderful match. Mr. Mole is the richest rodent for miles around. Educated, well-dressed, highly thought of. Never mind that he can't see. That's all the better.
What? Why did you just say that?
How could I possibly marry Mr. Mole? I don't love him.
Love. Love is what we read about in books, my dear. Here comes the bride, is a lovely little ditty. But marrying for love is a foolish thing to do. 'Cause love won't pay the mortgage or put porridge in your bowl. Dearie, marry the mole. True, it's a fact that he's not exactly witty. He's blinder than a bat, but at least his eyes are blue. His breath may be alarming, but he's charming for a troll. Dearie, marry the mole. Romeo and Juliet were very much in love when they were wed. They honored every vow. So where are they now? They're dead, dead, very, very dead. Poor Thumbelina, your brain's so itty bitty. I hate to seem a pest, but I know what's best for you. Just think of all the ways that you can decorate a hole.
Take my advice, I'll bring the rice.
Dearie,